Are you tired of straps dangling all over when strapping your bike to the carrier? Well, cry no more. Today, we will convert this pile of $100 junk into a pile of $1,000 junk. In other words, we will convert this into a strapless motorcycle carrier. For that, we're going to need a set of two M10 stainless steel turnbuckle rigging screws and the M10 turnbuckle sleeves with an eye on both ends. Make sure they're all high-quality stainless steel, unless you want to scrape your bike off the road. Small hole in the frame and one goes in. And then the other one on the opposite side, both facing toward the back of the ramp, because foot pegs are going to end up slightly behind the center of the carrier. Now let's see how that looks. The idea here is simple. You lean the bike toward one end and hook it up. Then hook up the other end and then tighten them to make sure the bike stands up straight. Rocking the bike sideways, I noticed a problem. No matter how tight the buckles are, suspension travel allows bike to swing side to side, which can cause the bike to hit your vehicle. It also swings back and forth, but that won't be a problem later. Because foot pegs are at the back of the center of the carrier, under tension, bike naturally wants to go forward. This means I need to prevent the bike to go too far. Welding some scraps of steel at the front of the carrier will do just that. And with that done, I came up with this wooden block that fits nicely into the frame, preventing suspension to compress and keeping the bike very sturdy as a result. I don't know about you, but I got a feeling this bike ain't going anywhere. Once the carrier was attached and bike secured, it was time for a test. Since accelerating and braking applies a lot more force onto the buckles than lateral force would, I went through a few hard takeoffs and brakes to see if it holds up. And it looks like it did. I did try to swing it left and right a little bit, but aside from a free play of the receiver itself, I saw nothing. And this is it. Thank you for watching. I hope you find this video helpful and entertaining, perhaps. If you want, please give it a like and subscribe. And I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.